Can I have a word? I'm Bridget. But I hardly needed to introduce myself to you, did I? You must know practically all there is to know about me by now. The stuff in here, the old me, the me you knew. Is this journal the truth? I need to know if I can trust what I wrote in here.
If you knew, you think it would change anything?
Explain.
The Bridget I knew. Well, you aren't her. It's like talking to a whole new Blade.
Makes sense. There's no going back to who I was. But I still need to know. I want to know what I did, what I really thought. And it seems wrong to just forget about the people who were important to me before. I need to remember them.
Jin, please tell. Really, Poppy is only just born. Doesn't know much. But even Poppy knows stories of old drivers very important. Very precious indeed. Memories of Master Pon very important. Poppy always thinks, must make many more Master Pon memories.
So, I'm officially a Tornan driver now. Okay, let's make some memories. It is.
Poppy think this world achieved very big technological advancement. Many buildings. Many people. Everybody probably very happy here. But
it doesn't matter how many fancy tricks they learn. Deep down, they're all the same. They thought they were making their lives better with all this stuff. But in the end, it destroyed them. No. It's just a ruin.
Poppy was made by technological advancement, too. Will Poppy destroy the world as well?
That's my problem, too. If this world is Father's world, and Father made me to be as dangerous as any technology.
Poppy and Mithra are the same?
Yes. Kinda.
But if Poppy destroys the world, Master Pon might get destroyed too. Maybe Mithra should destroy Poppy.
Poppy? Tora created you. You could never do something like that. I know it.
But...
Hey, let's make a promise.
A promise?
Yes. That's right, Poppy. promise that. If you ever look like you're about to destroy the world, I will do what you asked of me. But in return, can you promise me something?
What would you like from Poppy? Mithra is scared of destroying the world too?
Well, I'm doing my best to stop it coming to that. It's something else. It's... Huh? No, actually, nothing. I don't have a request right now. Can I think it over?
Of course. Then let's promise.
What's this?
Master Pun taught it to Poppy. He said it's not on promise ritual. Lift hand up in air, then together.
I see.